Vodka, level 5 lighting. And Arizona Lottery is in lobby right now. Make sure you go if you're 21 and over, and you can win $500.
Hey, has anybody here been to a KNIX secret show? Well, you know what's up there. It's so cool. July 26th, less than a month, we'll be back here at the Marquee for KNIX Secret Show number 10. Our friends at the Arizona Lottery are giving you a chance to win. When you scan that QR code, it'll pop back up in a bit. So the lottery is going to send you to the Secret Show. Also, Pacifico has a summer getaway when you scan the code. All right. Ben, do you know, also, on our show tomorrow, when are we giving away Secret Show tickets?
Tim, that would be 6 a.m. 0600.
Whoa!
Did I get it right?
I got it right!
He knows it.
He knows it. Of course, you guys need to be tuned in 6 a.m.
6 and 8 tomorrow morning on our show. Okay, doing a great job. Hashtag KNIX Summer and at KNIX Country. Tag us in on all your pictures. You ready for more? We're so glad that we can get this guy to come play here tonight. We met him just before the end of the year. Of course, he's big and famous now. And we are really, really glad to have him here. Maybe you voted for him one night on American Idol. Season 19 American Idol winner and Wheelhouse recording artist, Chase Beckham.
Chick, how y'all doing tonight? Phoenix, how y'all doing tonight? My name is Chase Beckham. I'm gonna sing some songs for you guys. It's my mama's favorite song. This one's called Tell Me Twice.
To
drink a cold beer when the weather is right. Well, you don't gotta tell me twice. Spread your time off with the ones you love and send the prayers to the man above. Say you know how it goes after every low comes a high. That's life. You better hold on and hold on tight. You don't have to tell me twice.
This next one is a debut EP title track. This one's called Doing It Right.
I come from a South California town, a little flower in the desert. But with the Joshua trees and the tumbleweeds, I keep rolling on forever. I took a couple laps around that map and I lived a little life. And everywhere I've been, I soaked it all in and I come to realize, well, if you don't take in the back porch, firefly sunset, burning up a small town sky. If you don't stop on the unknown, through that radio dial, well, if you don't steal a kiss when you get those blue eyes giving you the green light, oh, then you ain't doing it right, doing it right. You ain't doing it right, doing it right. Well, I ain't saying what to do, what not to. Well, I ain't preaching, just speaking my mind. Well, I've been around the blocks, put down a couple thoughts, picked up a little good advice. Yeah, so let me tell you mine. Well, if you don't take in the back porch, firefly sunset, burning up the small town sky. If you don't stop on the neon moon when you're flipping on through that radio dial. Well, if you don't steal a kiss when you get those blue eyes giving you the green light. If you don't stop on the neon moon when you're flipping on through that radio dial. Well, if you don't steal a kiss when you get those blue eyes giving you the green light, oh, then you ain't doing it right, doing it right. You ain't doing it right, doing it right. You ain't going to die. I'm gonna sing this song on ABC, so I'm singing my live shows.
Thank you.
you thought. Let's do Till the Day I Die. Easy. Yeah. This is a new song, y'all, that I just wrote a couple weeks ago. We got any cowboys in the house tonight? Yeah. I wrote this song, you know, I find a lot of inspiration from my cowboy buddies, and I love watching them do their thing, and I got a lot of respect for it. So this is one that I wrote called Till the Day I Die. I hope y'all like it.
And I'm gonna keep on raising hell till the day I die.
last song that I'm gonna play for y'all tonight. This is a song I released on American Idol. It's called 23. I hope y'all like it. If you know the words, sing along. And you guys have been awesome here tonight. Cheers to everybody who came out. Thank you guys for being here tonight. We love y'all. Hope y'all are having fun.
Oh,
Coat Shotgun.
What's up, Cousin Steve? How you doing, buddy? What's up? Is that Andy back there? Where's Andy at? Andy, what's up, buddy?
I'm sorry, Mama. Please don't look at me.
One more time for Chase Berger. Thank you guys.